What's going on? Travis here, TravisStetzel.com, TrainAggressive.com. Here I am. Just hit up the big 3-0, which was a freaking stupid workout I put together for my 30th birthday. Just went through that. It consists of 30 kettlebell squats, 30 handstand push-ups, 30 overhead lunges, 30 kettlebell push presses, 30 pull-ups, 30 cleans, 30 push-ups, 30 recline rope rows, or recline rows, whatever, 30 30-inch box jumps, and then 30 kettlebell swings. I used a 60-pound kettlebell, but by far the most freaking brutal part of this were the sandbag power cleans. I got a brute force bag, as you can see, that's loaded up with 124 pounds of sand, which the sand feels like about 200 pounds. All right, I busted my finger open, blood all over the damn bag. But I tell you what, if you ain't spilling some blood during workouts, you ain't going hard enough, all right? This wasn't my best performance ever, kind of felt sluggish. Maybe it's my age, I don't know. But this is the new gym. You'll be seeing more videos of this, all right? Put this nasty freaking rig up the other day from Rogue. Got our freaking ropes, rings, all that good stuff hanging from this. We're just gonna be freaking producing beasts in this gym. I will do a follow-up video here touring the gym and letting you know more about what's going on with the Forged Athlete. And we'll be kicking a lot of ass. But for now, go ahead and hit up the big 3-0. Post up your times if you hit it up. It's a brutal one. You just got to chip away at it and battle. All right. Highlights after this intro here. I'll probably cut it down just a little bit. I think it was about 23 minutes. Maybe I'll put the whole thing on there. So questions, comments below. Make sure you're going ham 110% all the time. Live and train aggressive. I'm out.
Son of a bitch! drinking? Can you take it? Can you take it?
Pushing through your eyes, burning flesh, drips away, testing. Oh, 3, 4!
given to the destined one. Been through the wall like a 12-gauge. I found the love that I astray and treat me like a child anymore.
Car, you can't.